see the black space between the two, this one, all this should have a space in between. This is what we call an intercalated disc space.
This is the backbone now.
This is actually a backbone. This is the head, this is the tail. Here is okay. You see here? This is compressed down. And then here, okay, not so good, but still okay. Yeah, another spot here, compressed. So these two spots is actually compressed already. Meaning that it has a thing called, we call this spondylosis. So it will actually leads to neurological deficit. That means the dog will be paralyzed if such a condition deteriorate. It will paralyze.
Then, how old do you think he is? How old do you think he is to become like that?
Any dogs more than 7 years old are prone to have such a risk.
Any precaution when they are 7 years old?